welcome to Diogo C Palace. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is our home game, home fixture between Crystal Palace and Brighton Albion. You can see the Crystal Palace players warming up. And just in front of me, I've got the old enemy, the Albion warming up. And then to the right of me, you've got the away fans sitting there. Our players coming up. Mateta is starting up front this time instead of Eduardo. I expect Vieira wants him to be the target man. It should be a physical game. Let's hope the referee, Michael Oliver, lets the game flow. It's a game between two rivals. Expect the Palace players and the away players, they know how important this game is, how this fixture is to the Crystal Palace fans, and I expect for their lot as well. Just trying to pad in there, at least stay there. In the middle of the just in front of the main stand, you see the mascots, Alice and Pete, showing their mascots a good day out. Ah, the Palace! Right, lift this in up to Palace TV, go and check them out. It's Palace TV at CPF. Big up to Palace TV for keeping everyone here informed on what's going on and what's not. There you can see the Palace players still warming up, practicing one-touch football, I think. And in the foreground you can see Vincent Gage getting put for his paces in goal. And the other two goalkeepers warming up as well. Here comes the referees, Mike Oliver and everyone else. There you see Crystal Palace substitutes warming up next to the home bench. The mascots are doing their stuff with the match day mascots. And there you can see the away players, Brighton and Albion, putting on their bibs. Probably going to do one touch football. Away fans are starting to get a bit leery. Noisy neighbours. Come on Palace, we can do this. Right. Yeah, that's Michael Oliver in the middle. An experienced referee, so I don't expect any favours from none of the officials. All I expect from them is for them to be professional and be consistent in their decisions from the beginning of the game right to the end. In this particular game, our four games, it's consistency in their decisions, and I'll take that. It's when we get 7 or 8 fouls against us and we do one foul against them and then we get a yellow card. That's what gets right on my hotel. Come on Palace. Oh, 1 minute. Oh, go on, mate, sorry. Right, this is Diego C. Palace, thank you very much for watching. I'm just going to settle down for the next video. If you're new to the channel, please give it a like, please subscribe if you're new. And as I say, if you're going to bat to somebody, give it a share, a cheeky share to somebody. Come on to Palace, my prediction is Crystal Palace 2, Brighton Albion 0-1. Come on, Palace. We got this. Come on, Palace.